Hello, sports fan. This is Stephen Hill for Sports Choice Plus. I'm bringing you a very special breakdown. I'm going to be covering the Baltimore Ravens taking on the Las Vegas Raiders. Before I get right into that, I want to make sure you're subscribed to the YouTube channel so you can get all the updates each and every time we have breakdowns here at Sports Choice Plus. Without further ado, we're going to get right into the action. Looking at this game right here, this is going to be an upset special. You're looking at Lamar Jackson and company coming into this season. We know that they can run the football. Even though they've lost their best running back already, Dobbins, for the season, you're looking at just what they can do running the football still with Lamar Jackson and company. They have a team that's basically spread out to do what they need to do, but on the offensive side of the ball, can they throw the football? That's going to be the biggest thing. They did bring in some wide receiver help, but will it be enough to be able to threaten these corners in the NFL to make plays on the outside when it matters? Yes, Lamar Jackson can run. Yes, he's lightning fast, but can he get the job done throwing the football down the field consistently against good teams? That remains to be seen. Against his Raiders team, that clock is ticking on John Gruden. It's slowly, slowly, slowly. That 10-year window is starting to close because year after year after year, he hasn't made the playoffs and done anything yet. And they talked about getting a return on their investment early on in that contract. So you're looking just at what this team has to offer. When you're bringing this offense that the Raiders had. The offense that the Raiders had is pretty good. You know that they can run the ball. You know that with the quarterback play, they can slowly sling the ball down the field. But the defense is going to be the X factor. The defense for this Raiders team, can they stop people from throwing the football? I know that they've had some success from stopping people running the football, but if you can't stop anybody from throwing the football, it's going to be a track meet in almost every single game. I know that Lamar Jackson will have his chances to hit this defense for the Ravens, for the Raiders, with a couple of run plays, but you want to make sure if you're the Raiders, you're stopping him from doing everything that he's normally accustomed to doing. That's going to be tough. So you have to make sure in this football game, you're managing time, you're managing effort, you're managing space. Keep Lamar Jackson and company off the field and you have a great chance of winning this. But I think it's too early, too late for the Las Vegas Raiders so far in this one. I think the Baltimore Ravens are going to win this one. I think they're going to be big on the ground. I think that Lamar Jackson, if he cannot get the windows that he wants to get to throw the football to his tight end or any wide receivers early on, he's going to run early and run often. And I think that could spell disaster for the Raiders. I'm picking the Baltimore Ravens to win this first game of the season. Let me know what you think, people. Let me know what you think. Get in the comment section for the Ravens and for the Raiders and tell me what you think is going on in this game. And as always, we thank you so very much for checking out Sports Choice Plus each and every week. We'll see you all next week.